Hey folks, have you ever found yourself scratching your head trying to create a flowchart but getting lost in the process? You've got a brilliant idea, but turning it into a visual flowchart feels like trying to untangle a mess of wires. Traditional flowchart tools can be expensive and complicated, leaving you feeling stuck and frustrated. But fear not, because there's a revolutionary tool at your fingertips, introducing ChatGPT. ChatGPT isn't just for conversation, it's your secret weapon for creating flowcharts in a snap. And guess what? It's completely free. Without further ado, let's dive into exploring the process. This is Pervez Durrani, and you are watching Guru Tech Solutions. First of all, open your web browser. You have ChatGPT before you. We have already decided our topic around which we want to create flowchart. As we are interested to create flowchart around discussing the steps to carry out an academic research, let me paste my copied prompt over here. You can see we have asked ChatGPT to provide us the steps for academic research. Besides, we have asked to write steps for each research methods. As we know, there are three different research methods. These include quantitative research, followed by qualitative and mixed method research. Once you are done with this typing, hit enter and wait for the process to be completed. Here you can see ChatGPT has created a comprehensive list of steps to carry out academic research. So this begins with general steps in academic research. You can see there are different steps that start from identifying the research topics and ends in reflecting and revising. Further, as per instruction, it has written steps for each research method. Here you can see it started from qualitative research methods, followed by quantitative research, and then it has listed down the steps for mixed method study. Now we want to create a flowchart for these following steps. In order to do so, again in the prompt bar, we will instruct ChatGPT to create the flowchart that illustrates steps for carrying out academic research. Besides, we have explicitly mentioned to incorporate the above steps that has been created by ChatGPT. Further, we have instructed to ensure that related steps are placed side by side. These prompts will be provided in the description below, so you can create your own prompt using these samples. Once done with typing, hit enter and this free AI will create a flowchart for us. Here you can see the flowchart. However, we are not done yet. In order to have a perfect flowchart, we will be converting this flowchart into Mermaid code. Later, these codes will be pasted in separate free AI to create stunning flowcharts. Let's ask ChatGPT to provide us the mermaid code for this flowchart. Here is AI-generated mermaid code. Let us copy this mermaid code from here. Now, here comes the next step. Let's open a new tab and this time type Drawio. From here, let's hit the very first provided link. This will take us to the official page of this completely free AI tool. Drawio actually generates stunning flowcharts. So let us open a new separate file and let us set the name as Academic Research and then hit Create. So here is the workspace where we will be creating our flowchart. As we have already created mermaid code, and this is the time to use those codes. In order to use those mermaid codes, let's hit Insert, and from here let's click Advance, and then we will click Mermaid. So this is the space where we will paste our code. First, let's delete the existing code. Now let's press Ctrl plus V to paste the code over here. Then hit Create and we are good to go. Boom! Here is the flowchart. However, it is not the final look. Drawio has created a comprehensive flowchart for us. Now you can play around and make changes as per the need. A detailed flowchart and the connections between each step can be seen. This is the time to play around and make some changes to make it more appealing. First, let us make changes in the text by clicking here. You have got numerous options to play around. We can change the font size and let's make the font bold this time, and we have got many more options. So in this way, you can make changes as per your needs and requirements. Now let's click Style and make changes in colors. Here we have got numerous color options. Let me apply these colors to some of the options. And this, the final look of the flowchart after choosing various colors. Likewise, we can make other changes. So here in general, you will be able to see different shapes. In order to make these shapes part of our flowchart, we just need to drag and drop the shapes. Under the General button, you will be able to see numerous shapes. Just under this, we have got MISC. Here you can see numerous other resources that can be included in the flowchart. This time, let us insert a table in our flowchart. We can do it in a single click of a button. Further options can be seen over here. Next, the important thing is an option to replace the arrows. Here, we have got different options. Let us check out arrow style, and it can be adjusted in a single click of a button. So in this way, you can make changes to the flowchart manually to make it more appealing. Once you are done with all these changes, it's time to download the AI-generated flowchart. In order to do so, let's click File. And from here, let's hit Export. And here we have an option to download the flowchart in numerous formats. You can choose your desired format as per the requirement. In our case, we would prefer to download the flowchart in JPEG. Once you click, you have this option. You can choose these options as per the requirement. Once done, hit Export, and it will be downloaded into your system. So, let us open it from the system. Here is the downloaded version of AI-generated flowchart. You can see, this is the stunning flowchart, which we have created using ChatGPT and Drawio completely free. Now you can manipulate the prompts which we have used, and you can create your own appealing flowcharts like this in a single click of a button. Try these steps and create your flowcharts and let us your thoughts on it in the comments section. If you like the content, please don't forget to subscribe Guru Tech Solutions for more AI-related knowledge. See you in next video. Bye.